My name is Jim Brock. I was a sergeant in the U.S. Air Force, and I served from 1977 to 1981. I served at Dyess Air Force Base in Abilene, Texas, with 463rd Tactical Airlift Wing, and served also at Royal Canadian Air Base in Canada and RAF Milton Hall in the United Kingdom. I joined the military to serve my country, get an education, and to travel and see the world. I work for Handmade by Heroes because I enjoy what I'm doing. I like working with my hands to make a pair of Ford products. Also, I enjoy working with Handmade by Heroes because we're like a family, and I like everybody that I work with. My message to the customers would be, I'd like to thank you very much for buying our products. I'd like to remind you that when you do buy a product, you do get a stat card from us. Tell a little bit about us, and we'd like to know a little bit about you also. If you can send me your messages, I will definitely respond. I do like corresponding with our customers. And again, I'd like to thank you for helping us and for buying our products.